I'm Steve. I just got off the K2 domain. Give the ski 3 out of 5 stars. Center mounted ski. It's a little bit squirrely when you're going down the groom or hard pack, especially if you got in some powder. The ski would not handle too well. Definitely for the person going down freshly groomed trails in and out of the park. Be pretty solid for those conditions. Besides that, I'd stay out of trees with this ski. All in all, again, 3 out of 5 stars for the K2 domain.